once you have one side done, you're going to go ahead and move to the opposite side and do the same exact thing. Once you have that complete, we're going to go ahead and move to the next step.